Well, police in Kinston arrest a man that they say set a woman on fire. Officers took 41-year-old Venice Taylor into custody during a traffic stop. He's facing several charges, including attempted murder and malicious maiming. Police say 24-year-old Chloe McNeil stopped the car that she was driving when Taylor approached her. He doused her with flammable liquid and set her on fire. Someone nearby called for help. The woman is in the burn center in Chapel Hill.